our scripture message this morning are Spirit of the Living God, followed by Lord be glorified.